The rain had started tapping on the window near my bed. There was a loophole in my dreaming, so I got out of it. And to my surprise, my eyes were wide and already open. Just my nightstand and my dresser, where those nightmares had just been. So I dressed myself and left then, out into the gray street.